kilometre. All about the timing, and Dainese led it to perfection, lunging over the line ahead of Gaviria in second place and Simon Consoli. Jim Canapaz, and in the end, a group of some six riders made it to the line together. The sprint was won by Paula Hansgrohe's giant, a second. Alessandro Covi, a first ever win at the Giro d'Italia for him.